South Africa, a law called Apartheid imposed segregation of people based on race. Nelson Mandela challenged this law and would soon be imprisoned for his belief. He would go on to become the president of South Africa. And the end of apartheid would soon follow.